Hi, this is Debarun Mukherjee. You're watching me on MissMalini.com.
Hi, this is Shahana Goswami, and you're watching me on MissMalini.com.
Okay. I think the main thing is that we share a common interest in the word simplicity, and the way he puts that through in his garments is something that I personally like a lot, because the nice thing about keeping things simple is that you pay attention more to the details. And there's little things like even this in the sari, you know, the kind of work that he's done on it. It's just a plain, simple sari, but you pay more attention to these finer things and appreciate all elements of it, whether it's the color, whether it's the material, whether it's the little bit of work that you've done. And that essentially is my style as well, keeping things subtle, whether it's with my acting, whether it's with my styling. I try to keep everything as subtle and real as possible.
Yeah, definitely. There's always that. Mainly because she's a very good actress, and I always have this keen, you know, thing with people who are in performing art, which I can't do. So, mainly for this reason.